Hi there, I'm Michael, and I'm product manager and R&D manager at LumenRadio. And I was planning that we make a short run through of the new RDM controller that's now built into the web interface of Stardust and Galileo MAX. So directly here on the dashboard, on the first page that you get to when you go into the web interface, you see that now up in the right-hand corner, there's a small RDM tab that shows how many devices that have been discovered and so on. But first, before you can do that, you need to go in under the general settings, and you have the RDM option here, and you have the option to have it RDM disabled. You can use the built-in, which is what we're going to use now, or you can choose to use ArtNet. Which is if your console or so have RDM built-in. But now we're going to use the built-in. And then you can go to the RDM controller tab in the menu. And you will get a list of the devices that has been discovered. You can select to show devices only from a certain output of the Stardust. So you will get here a list of the devices. It tells you the name, whatever you have named it to. You can see the type of fixture or so it is. You can very easily tap the small identify button if you're unsure, if you have multiple devices and you want to know which one is which. So if we have a look here at the moonlight down here, when I press the moonlight button here, or the identify button for the moonlight, you can see it immediately starts to blink to show that it's this particular moonlight. Click it again and it stops blinking. If we click here, we can change the device label to name it to something that means something for ourselves. And for devices that supports it, for instance, here we also have a Roby 350 fixture connected. And we can here change the DMX profile and also the DMX start address. So we simply type in the address we want and we click the save button. And then it reconfigures the fixture immediately. For battery powered devices, for instance, here, like on the moonlight, you also get a small battery indicator, which lets you see when you're running out of battery. You also get for each of the CRMX receivers, you can see their signal strength levels here directly in this list as well. So this is about it for the first version here. We will keep adding features like dimmer curves and so on, but we want you to be part of this, so go down in the link in description below and go to our form and fill out what you specifically want to see in our RDM controller, what's important for you. So this you can download, it's version 1.4.0, download it from our website and install it onto your Stardust or Galileo MAX. Have a great day.